I think I've trained well, and maybe I will run also. I wish to run also good time on Sunday, and I know we will be having a pacemakers, so I don't know who they will carry us until which point, and then maybe after when they move out, maybe we will start to chase the last part, and the time will come after when we cross the finishing line, because I know it will be really tight, because the elite women, all of them, maybe they are champions, so I think we will run well on Sunday. Maybe when I was running 2:18.42, is that we passed through half in 70, and then the last
70.54.
In the last part, I think I just managed to go through in the faster time. That's make conclusion of 2:18.37. So I never mind about maybe I would have run faster. Maybe I would have run 2:17.42, but because we had started slower, so I just push the hand and I make to run 2:18.42. So 38. So it was okay for me.